So I'm reacting to another video. It's called the Pokemon Tournament Rap Extended by B-Lo and Miss Sheila. Here's the creator. Subscribe if you want. And let's get into the reaction. That's a nice beat.
Does somebody wanna battle? Maybe I can warm you up. My flaming spirit is ignited, I'm about to erupt. Laser kick, with blazing kicks, I can bust some ass. I bring a massive heat wave that'll have you collapse. It's a ballroom blitz, and I'm bringing the flare. When a sky uppercut, to send you flying through the air. When I make it evolve, then I can't be beat. So you better step back, I'm about to overheat.
When you mention Pokemon, you can't forget about me. It's not much of a shock that I'd appear in this thing. I'm Ash's number one. Even Rocket's plan foiled. Hit you with that Volt Attack, but don't care about the recoil. The toughest ground types can withstand my awesome zaps. No Thunderstone required. I'm good as I am. Can't match my stats with my attacks so quick. Drain all your HP with a Volt Shock Slam.
Behold the aura that is always within me. Which I can't morph into spheres of powerful energy. Got a bone to pick and read, then I'll give you one back. And with my extreme speed, I got this battle down pat. I'll smack you in the face with the force of my palm. No matter how tough my opponent is, I always stay calm. With my very strong senses, I know you're every move. Don't believe me, I'll show you my mega form as
proof. It doesn't prove nothing.
Fight, I always know what's coming, so picking a fight with me will be your shortcoming. I'm a Pokemon with best beauty and grace. With a dazzling gleam to add shine on my face. When you got a calm mind, then you win the fight.
Do not true.
Underestimate a fairy type. You need a great strategy when up against Gardevoir. Otherwise, you can kiss your ass out of war.
Pokemon and Tekken in one amazing package. Test your luck if you're tough enough to take on every challenge.
It's my favorite Pokemon.
I'm a big strong oak while my opponents are just weak. That I can easily break off and then use them as toothpicks. I'll take your energy with some leaf seeds and giga drain. Somebody yell timber when I cut you with my leaf blade. That's my Christmas tree tail, what's a mega evolve? Here's a little leaf storm, guess I'll see you next fall. Living in the shadows, haunting my brain. Looking for a soul to steal and leave his body to decay. Straight from left under town, that's looking rather ghastly. I'm the one you see fighting in the Reno on the title screen. I'm no feeble, I'm a cruel ghoul. Once I use my Gengar, right, you should prepare to get schooled. Prepare to be astonished when you fall under hypnosis. And a curse is laid on you.
Damn, you broke in.
My body here for another championship belt. Staying in tip-top shape, my body's in good health. I can throw 1,000 punches in 2 seconds flat. I can beat you with 2 arms behind my back. When I'm on top, things are getting serious. Ready from behind and end with submission. You must be a fool trying to mess with my champ. Cause there is no doubt, I always come up a champ.
Pokemon and Tekken. In one amazing package. Test your luck if you're tough enough to take on
You're not only Fire Fox, it's actually Evolutions. Let's ask the Vulpix and Ninetales. No, we are not. I caught you with 1 Master Ball. Okay, that didn't have to be an elite.
My peace. When you're loose to me, then you'll be part of the deceased. I light the halls that lead to your doom, leaving all my fires in a fire.
What the heck?
I make you wish that you would never cross me. I'll only warn you once, it's your chance to flee. I let consuming spirits burning the life on my flames. I will make the whole spirit world remember my name.
You'll be feeling your cold when I start to make a blizzard. So all of you better hail to the one.
It's my third favorite Pokemon. Well, not really in the game. But I don't like it that much.
Getting rid of scum like you is another solution. You feel the northern icy wind, expect to see me. I hope you brought a coat for this winter like breeze.
Oh, snap. Pokemon
in Tekken, in one amazing package. Test your luck if you're tough enough to take on every challenge. It's
one of my favorites is Pikachu, Libre. Not the greatest. Okay, that was a little bit fire. Why does he always have that crystal on his shoulder? Whoa. Oh yes, it's standard.
I'm a two-meter and I replaced them all with diabetes. But it's when I'm sucked out that you should really be scared. Throw you in the dark void and I'll watch you tremble. A few of my bad dreams is enough to go mental. Don't worry, it's okay to be afraid. It's getting pitch black, it's too late to escape.
I only
here doesn't have a blue bugs because it's us in the ring and I'm here to get the buzz. So take your best shot, my defense is a match.
Two steel toys? Another question, why don't they use the sword stance to have like swords come out of his claws while he's spinning around instead of boosting his attack stat? This isn't a normal Pokemon game.
I wanna finish this quick. I want you these princes with them more than just pitch.
Ow.
You look in astonished, I bet you didn't expect me. No longer a supporter, now I'm stepping in the ring. I'm dropping sludge bombs, the poison in the field. How about to show you all how my poison gets sealed. You need to take me, don't bother yourself. To finish up the fight, all I need to do is belch. You can never measure up to this one chill toad. How ironic, you're the ones that are about to grow.
Sir, stop from the earth, the emperor has arrived. Water side of the no, come with me for a die. I got a... Opie's real pack with my big boy a sharp eyes being so cold, I hope that you brought a scarf. Get hit by my check, you'll be up for a ride. These slippers ain't soft, have your nose to spice. Get sucked up by my wobble and no one will see you drown. And if you get the service, I'll be there to pull you back down.
Pokemon
in Tekken, in one amazing package. Test your luck if you're tough enough to take on every challenge.
This song was too fire for its own good. So, yeah. Right. Thank you for watching. Mm. Okay, to the post.